I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our shield bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble shield assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now. Bishop?
Bishop? So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
It's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavorite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old shield bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a shield bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby shield cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavorite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
AIM's jamming. It's making it real tough for us to find that cache.
Yeah, let's hope they haven't beaten us there.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming. One satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Got eyes on the enemy. Are y'all here for me?
He's gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
Thank you.
disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Fury didn't bury it underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground.
We're done here.
Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave? Seriously?
Yeah, he always figured, we're super spies. Let's own it.
What was this Kavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Kavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Here we are.
Code verification required from designated security station. Sequence timeout is imminent. Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
I'm kinda.
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Designated security station. Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent.
Here we are.